Hey, welcome back to PE, Mr. Bennett,
Ms. Walski,
Mr. Harris,
Mrs. Shealy.
We are here again with another class to talk about muscular strength. Seconds starting our warm up. We're going to get into running in place.
And go.
Okay, so we're gonna do activity here of monster movements. You're gonna follow along with us. And then after our video, we're gonna get into another exercise, which is gonna be our activity, and you're gonna follow along with the movements that are in the video. So we're gonna start off with the grave digger deadlift. Put those feet a little bit more than shoulder width apart. Bend them knees down, back straight, and we're gonna scoop, scoop.
Now, we're gonna proceed to the Spider-Man push-ups. Hands shoulder width apart. Let's go down for one. One more. Two. Oh, messed up. Let's show you that from the side.
Yeah.
Next, we have the Frankenstein squat. Arms are out in front of us. Pretend you're Frankenstein. Squat, back nice and straight, neck nice and straight.
Now we're going to do the vampire flutter kick. So we're going to come down onto the floor, all the way down. You're going to lay back. Make sure your back is on the floor and put your hands behind your lower back. And then we're going to bring our legs up, keep them nice and straight, and we're going to flutter away like a bat. And if you want to have a bigger bat, you're going to give me bigger movements. So you can go from big to small, big,
small.
Our last exercise we're gonna do, we're gonna prepare for Halloween. We're gonna do the candy curl. So we wanna make sure we're bringing our hands up to our mouths, just like we're eating all that candy. So we can go slow. We can go fast. You might wanna eat a lot of candy at once.
Hey friends, how's it going? I'm Yo-Yo, and today I'm going to Monster's Halloween party. Yeah, and you're invited too. So let's see if we can walk there the way Frankenstein would walk. So stretch your arms out really wide. Yep, and now let's see if you can touch your toes right to your hands. Ah, let me see your Frankenstein walk. See the house, we're almost there. Look, Scarecrow, can you stretch your arms out? And lift up one foot like a scarecrow would. Ooh, try to balance. That was good. Let's try your other foot. Lift up one foot. There you go. Keep those arms really straight and try to balance on that one leg. Nice. Wow, look at that tree. It's really blowing in the wind. Can you take a big deep breath in and blow like the wind? Let's take one more deep breath in and maybe we'll get even closer. We're so close to Monster's house now. There's bats everywhere. Let's see if we can turn ourselves into bats. So flap your wings. Yeah, flap them faster and see if you can jump side to side, just like that. Yeah, your turn. Let me see you do. But look over there. There's a witch flying through the air. Let's zoom in closer. Hey, this witch looks really nice, doesn't she? All right, let's see if we can do what she's doing. Stretch your leg back, just like it's the broom. Hold on to it really tight. Whoa, and now let's see if we can go up and down and fly through the air. And let's go up and down. Awesome. I'm ready to go inside Monster's house, and I hear dance music too. So let's say some magic words like hocus pocus and see if we can magically get inside that house. Let's say it really loud, ready? One, two, three. Hocus pocus. We're here, and it's a ghost party. Can you lift your arms up and down and spin around like a ghost? Let me see you do it. Whoa, but it's so dark in here. I don't know where the monster is. Let's turn the light on and see if we can find him. Oh, hey monster, what are you doing? You're running. Oh, hey, another one. Oh, another one. Oh, that strawberry looks good. Thank you. Oh, dance party time? All right, dance party time. All right, everybody, let's see your great dance moves. Can you dance with me? Come on. Lift your arms up in the air. See if you can wave them side to side, just like this. Let's have a little dance party. Let's see you do it. Good dance moves. Woohoo! Oh, it's almost time for our dance party to be done. One more second, friends. Wow, friends, we made it outside of Monster's house, back in front of this giant moon. Let's see if we can take a big, deep breath in and howl at the moon. Ready? Let's do it again. Take another big deep breath in through your nose and howl at the moon. Ow, ow, ow! That was fun, friends. Thanks for going to Monster's Halloween party. I can't wait to play and move and have fun again with you soon. Catch you later. Bye, friends. See ya.